สวัสดีค่ะ
My name is Fiona Solis.
My name is Vanessa Parlia.
And this is Travel,
Fun, and Adventure.
Here in Patpong Night Market of Bangkok, Thailand.
Welcome to Patpong Thailand. Hello everyone. Come visit to Patpong. It's a night market in Thailand where you can see some lot of stuffs like for souvenirs you want to bring home and to this bag. They are not real, or I'm not sure if it's real or authentic, but it looks really really good. So you can see
welcome to Patpong Night Market. So it's open at 6 o'clock in at night, 6 until 1 a.m. So it really goes a lot of choices, but you have to, you know, like if you really want looking for something, there's a lot of, like most of the bags, you know, if you want some like souvenir, as what my sister said earlier, you can see a lot of stuff around Night Market of Patpong. How to reach here in Patpong from Siam Center, and then take by SkyTrain, Siam Center SkyTrain to Saladang. So when you arrive in Saladang, just follow the path, and people will gonna, you know, just follow the people and ask if you're not sure where it is. Okay, see you, and let's come explore the place.
And I would just like to ask a few questions about what you can talk about Patpong Night Market in Thailand.
Yeah. How I experience about it? It's very big, beautiful. There are lots of things that we can buy there. And like that too. Oh. You can find everything here.
So this is how you bought a lot of stuff tonight.
Yeah, just the beginning.
It's cool.
Hey guys, it's me Fiona. I meet a friend from Canada. They're here for a holiday, and I'm gonna ask them a question. You know, what can you say about Patpong?
Patpong is a great adventure. It's good exciting. Food, good fun,
lots
good drinks,
fun.
Good friends.
Yes.
Yeah, I love
good clothes,
family.
Good watches,
yeah. Good people.
Yeah. Good dancers. Not for us, but maybe for other people.
That's it.
Good yeah, what did you buy today?
We bought everything.
They bought lots.
We bought lots.
Eyelashes. Thank you.